Hello everyone, Red here. If you do, welcome to another video. Today we'll be doing Funland. So if you do enjoy it, then I very appreciate it if you liked and subscribed. And here's the tour of Funland. So let's get into the video, everyone.
I'm gonna be honest. We've been addicted to this world. It's just so much fun to build. We have tons of mini games over here. We have a football game over there. We have a chicken mini game. We have a cake house, bumper cars, roller coaster, ice, golf, and we've got archery. Mm-hmm. So yeah. I guess we should take a tour then.
Yeah, this should be like a tour episode. Yeah.
Okay, so here is the football mini game. So over here, we will get like knockback sticks. Obviously, we can't demonstrate it right now. Here, this spawns a zombie like that. We have to knock him into the lava.
Yeah, with no fuck.
Ow. Yeah, armor is advised for this. Ow! Make sure to not kill him. Alright. Go. No, I don't want to enter the command block. There we go. Oh! There we go. Ow! Ow! You almost killed me. Ow! No! 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 You have to kill him, not me!
No, I've hit him! I've hit him into the lava. There we go, goal.
Well, that doesn't really count because there's no way. Okay.
Alright, should we go on to the next game?
Yeah, let's get on to the next game. Okay. No, I don't want to talk to
him. Well, the next one.
Stop sniffing my toes! Okay, let's go. So here's the
circus,
which has been blown up. Circus theater, tons of creepers invaded. We haven't done much here, obviously.
Mm-hmm.
And we've really got to start matching this up. Yeah. Next up is the fountain over here, which is where we can just have a nice relaxing day over here. Here is the cake house, which I think I have a pretty good name on. How about the cherry on top?
Mm-hmm.
Okay. Yeah. Here is where we all eat some nice, beautiful cake.
The cake factory.
Great place. Yeah. The cake factory. Alright. Next up is the bumper carts, which is Mega Ice Bumper Carts. And yeah, oh, the skeleton's disappeared. Okay, good, he was in this one. All right, do you want a game on bumper carts?
Yeah.
Yeah, whoop. All right. Whoa! Oh, you flew out! All
right, I'm gonna place it back in, don't worry. Ah, come on! Yes.
All right. 3, 2, 1. No, 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 no! Don't worry, I'm back in the game.
Oh. I might get bang sound effects.
Oh no, no, no. This is very hard to control. Yeah, it's the last one to get knocked out wins.
Oh, oh, piggy!
Oh, piggy! Go to piggy.
It's gonna be...
Knock you out, come on, no, I'm stuck behind it. No, you're back in the game. Oh, you're trying to get me out, eh? Come on!
Oh,
come on, no, no, no! No, don't you dare, no. Get out, get out, get out of here! Alright, activate full power mode.
Also, everyone, if you, if you comment down below if you want to enter in our thing,
if you want to enter the world and maybe star in a video, comment down below. You have to be on PS because you know, well, actually no, you don't.
Xbox because you can join me. So
yeah, and
we'll get back to you in the comments with username and stuff. And add you.
Come on! No, I slipped away. Come on! No! No! No!
Ooh,
oh, you win.
Mm-hmm. Oh no! Yeah. I fell off, but it doesn't matter.
Alright, GG.
It's a good pick. Thanks for the pork.
Okay. Okay, so next up is the... It's just a decoration, but here is Red Arcade Machine. What are you gonna call this arcade machine?
I don't know. Red Adventures.
Red Adventures.
Like the series.
Yeah. Let me guess, this is gonna be you. Mm-hmm. Hello, I am you. Whoop!
Ow!
No! I forgot where the ladder was. Okay, but here's a little swinging bench over here. Please go away.
We tried to have cocks. I tried to do it, and you know, didn't.
This is very nice.
You can be a foxies on here and stuff.
Yeah. Speaking of which, that's a slice later. Here's my favorite mini game, probably the chicken mini game. I am beast at this. Wait, we need to get a self-sufficient answer.
Yes. Okay. What's your favorite one?
Yeah, I'll give you the self-sufficient one. Alright, I'll just give myself one of those commands. Slash give FS fishing rod.
Yeah. Oh!
Fishing underscore rod. But first, I need a little break, you know? Something else will break, you know?
A few moments later.
This is going to be a bonus episode. So, you know, it's just a tour of everything around here. So if you do enjoy, then please drop a like and subscribe. I'll very much appreciate it. Also, go and check out Pixel's channel. But if you want to come in the world, then add this username here. You'll see me here. Then my username's there. So yeah, if you want to add me, also on my thing, my Microsoft account, I'll display on the screen here. So yeah.
Yeah. All right.
Let's get back into it.
Yeah. All right. So also comment down below who you think will win. I think it's gonna be me, beast in this game. All right. 1 second. We gotta let this go professionally, okay?
Yeah.
Alright. Hey Siri, set the timer for 3 seconds.
I might make 4 players, because I could have 2 over here.
Set a timer for 3 seconds.
I might make 4 players.
Go, 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 go! Alright, let's go. Yes, there you go, 1 point.
One! Yes.
Two! Three.
No!
Four.
Three.
Five. No.
Four.
No, what?
Two.
Come on, six. Six. Seven.
No!
Eight. No, no, you didn't go on it. There you go, nine.
Yes, no, oh.
Ted, yes, you stepped on it.
Good game.
I told you, I'm the best. Next up is one of my favorite games. This is ice golf.
Mm-hmm.
Let's go play golf. Okay.
Oh,
wait, I forgot.
Where do we go?
Golf ball's gone.
I'm off 65.
Let's do this. I'll get this. No!
Oh!
Come on! Come on! That's over the line!
Oh!
Put it in now.
Wait. I got one in two.
Wait, no, not this one.
Yeah, both got in two.
Okay. Let's go in the second one. Alright, two. Hold two. Okay. You start off.
Okay.
Okay, good enough. Okay, let's go. Ah, oh, come on. Didn't even get past. Apples suck. Okay.
Alright.
Try to chip it over.
Oh, no! Oh!
No, not good. Alright. There we go. That's like a pass.
Yeah.
Okay. I keep killing bloody pillagers.
Now it's the ice.
Ice is the hardest one. Okay, I'll go.
Oh.
Okay, pretty good. Yay. Two, alright, you win. No! No!
Oh, no! No!
Uh-oh. Second, ice ball, alright. Oh, there we go.
Ah! Yeah. Alright.
Yeah.
No!
Oh.
I was just. again, don't I?
Yeah, you have to go again.
Oh!
Okay. Let's go. Yes!
You're right.
Yeah, that's slightly ahead. That's slightly ahead. Okay. Slightly ahead. You didn't even think about it this, did you? I flooded it. Okay, don't worry, don't worry.
Don't worry.
It's perfectly fine.
Oh no!
Great concrete.
We're not perfectly fine.
That's not how you do it. Wait, you picked up my apple. Oh, no, it's over here. Alright. So you go again. You desperately lost this one, old man.
Alright, so I come from here.
Yeah. Oh, that's not fair. Yours is way closer. Okay. Alright, but yours is definitely a bogey. And there we go. I'd say that's so I win! Yay! Okay, now this is definitely the hardest one. Every single week, every single day, we get a new prize. It can either be an item or a pet or just anything.
Mm-hmm.
And this is definitely the hardest game. Let me just get myself.
I know what we could do for our fans. We could build a little cabin for them so they can live in.
Okay, give myself a bow.
Build a community of fun man.
Arrow 15. There you go. So you get 15 arrows to shoot all of these targets.
Yeah.
Oh no, I didn't mean to.
And I'll go on the
key. Okay, so I'll get first. Alright, there you go. Two. One. Two.
Oh.
Definitely not getting the bonus. There you go, and this is definitely the hardest one.
Mm-hmm.
Somehow red over here. Got it. All in 4 arrows. Alright, okay. No, that was so close!
Oh, that hit the tree.
Yep. This is very sensitive for some reason. Just above.
No!
I swear that I've only got 4 arrows.
Come no, on. You can shoot in the tree.
3?
3 arrows in the tree. Now the little tree. Up a bit. This is the one, come on. No!
Alright, final one, final
up
one.
Up a little bit, up a little bit.
No!
No!
Video could save this.
Wait, should I try?
Yeah. That was nowhere even near. Oh, on target, just a little bit above. Oh boy, a little bit above the light box. Oh, hit the middle of the light box.
Hey! Oh,
wait, come on, that didn't even hit. How did it light up? Let me go up. But I'm starving. So. Okay, let's go.
Hey, I got it again. That can do it.
What? Look, that's not even a bug. That's not even hitting it. Look, come over here.
Alright.
Yeah, I'll see you. Okay. Yeah, look at that. Oh, you took it. Come on.
Where was
it? It was literally. Yeah. Okay. It was. Look, you see like that bottom line by the thing. It's right over there.
Like this. Wait.
That, yeah, it literally hit the bottom line of the thing. I don't know how it counts. Alright,
like that. Oh yeah, like that.
Yeah, like that, but it counted. Alright, this game's rigged.
Yeah, it lit up as well.
Yeah, alright, and the final thing is the roller coaster. Wait, we gotta push this thing back.
Mhm. We can sit behind each other.
Yeah, let's go sit behind each other. Alright, one second. Let me quickly back, get all of my stuff back.
So this is all just right. A little tour of our thing. We've got lots to come though.
Oh, there is so much drunk. It's a drowned party over here.
Is there? It's got the whole shebang. Yeah, also, we'll do our foxes and houses and then, yeah. Alright, I'm gonna hop in the back one.
Okay, I'll go in.
No!
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 There
we go. Alright.
Okay. Alright. 3, 2, okay, you started me.
Yes! Let's do this! Oh! I saw my brother!
No! No! Should I die? Okay, no. I guess we're going the other way.
I want to try this actually. We'll do it.
I don't think I have enough power if I'm going to be honest with you, Red. Oh, yes, I do. Let's go! Oh, we definitely got to build a foundation over here. Mm-hmm. Oh my goodness.
It's just floating.
Alright, let's go down. Oh, this certainly isn't exciting because we went the wrong way.
Yeah, so we'll go the right way next.
Still the wrong way. Yeah, go the right way. And somebody was giving me the speaker. Oh, there's a creeper on top of me!
No! Oh, skeleton! 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 Skeleton!
Oh, no, I broke the chest! No! No, here, stop! Hey, okay, go, fast.
Alright.
Last stop for the Pixel Express.
We should actually make a train called the Pixel Express. I'm also in creative, so the mobs can't attack me.
Let's do this. Ooh, red man.
It's better this way.
Yeah, this is a bit weird. Oh, no! I went through you! No, we're gonna collide! There's no stopping me now! I've gone too far.
Which one's gonna go which way?
Mm-hmm. Alright, yeah. This should be a sport. Oh, I think you're gonna go down. No! Yes! Go down! Alright. Come on, I'm chasing you.
Here, everyone, I'll show you the full experience.
Down.
I'm gonna chase you down.
Yes! Yeah, I got you in my car. Alright, jump out, woo! Oh, this enemy's still active.
Alright, now we just gotta do our house thing.
Yeah, so let's just do a quick little house tour. Okay, so once you enter in here, alright, so there's nothing over here for now. Okay. There's nothing over here for now.
Wait till I broke the door.
And there's nothing over here for now. Alright, so you also got nothing over here for now. This is one of my favourite rooms. Over here is Tango's room. Look at that. It's Tango the Fox. He's very hyperactive. He keeps partying at night time, as you can see. Let's give him some berries. Look at that. Put them away.
You should have a fence there. That you can like go in and give him that.
Yeah, I do. No, Tango! See, this is why I don't open it!
Very hyperactive
Fox. Tango. There we go, okay. See, he always tries to escape.
Yeah, this is
that's why I built this special state of the art cage. And here is my
lovely bedroom.
gonna have a massive 4K TV over here, caving, it's gonna be on all sides, it's gonna be lit. Master, your house. Alright, Tango, you eat that up.
Okay, everyone, it's my house.
You're going the non-hardcore way, look at that, I'm faster. Hello, Llama.
Alright, so everybody, let's just get over here.
Yeah. Secret entrance over here. What?
I don't have the door right now. Here is just nothing. Here is the kitchen. Pretty basic and nice.
Help me, I can't get down. There we go.
It's a nice place. Yeah. Stuff.
All right, here is
not much. This
here
is where
the parrot room.
Yes.
Room.
Yeah. Here is the armory.
Mm-hmm. Got his diamonds over here. They're all dabbing. I've been killed now. And this is also where his parrot was staying for a little bit. And here is the fox room. Oh. He accidentally fed them berries, not the legit way, and they had a baby who is now all grown up. This is the baby. I'm gonna call him.
You got Reggie, Cherry, and Corey.
Corey,
Reggie, Cherry.
And here is his TV.
Mm-hmm.
And the pig.
Yes.
And you can also get you can even get a good look of my fox.
Mm-hmm.
Okay, the foxes can see each other. Look, can you see him?
You should have a balcony.
I think I can see his head peeking out. I don't want a balcony though. And here is the poo and pee map.
Yeah.
It's all brown because they've used it a lot.
So everybody, in the upcoming episodes, I'll add more to this house, this room.
Yeah. Comment down below what you want in our houses.
Yeah. We will get that for you. Also, everyone, remember, you can enter our world. Just got a comment.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, cool. And here is my failure of a home.
If there's too many of you, everyone, then we'll have to just pick some lucky people.
All by random, obviously.
Yeah.
You know, you subscribe.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah, we can't forget Bertie as well. We can't forget Bertie.
Oh, yeah, Bertie's the parrot. Kind of. Yes, he
won it on the first day of the Arch competition.
Yeah. I might get him his own personal guard tower.
I'm going to replace the, it is. Oh, yeah, I forgot. You got to get the slash gift.
Yeah.
Slash gear at S. Okay. And let me get an item frame because this is an item.
Mm-hmm.
Okay.
And everyone, if you hit through 4 arrows, you'll get a shout out.
Can I just do. Yeah, go. Do you want to see what the item is? It's more than just one never-writing good. You're gonna get quite a bit.
Especially when you hit 4, you get double. Mm-hmm. I'm gonna hit all 4, hopefully.
Yeah.
But these will be like the prizes each time.
Each time. Every single day, a new prize will be out. And the lucky winner will be able to get a prize. Our prizes with the foxes.
Yeah.
Red over here hit them all in 4 arrows. Because there's 4 of them and he got double foxes. So your prize will always be doubled, maybe tripled, if you get it through these ice thingies.
Yeah.
Through the ice over here, in this course.
So everybody, come on and test your luck, and we'll see you in the coming days. So, also everybody, if you're interested in magic, come on down to the circus. We'll meet at night, and we'll go and watch you.
Yeah, and make sure no creepers blow it up.
Yeah.
Wait, we should get a cat. We should get a cat.
Yeah.
It's good. The cat will be our bouncer.
And everybody, we'll build cabins for you, like all our fans. We'll like small cabins where you can live in our world for a bit. We'll build like a community.
Yeah, it's gonna be a homeless shelter. you don't know how to become the
But you can come and meet with us at any time. You just gotta go to our houses or anywhere where we are.
Yeah. Alright. And that pretty much wraps up Funland. That's all of it for now. Also, we can't forget the brewing place. You know, how can we forget the pub? This is where we gather around.
Where's the pub again?
Let me just do slash teleport. This is where we just had it.
Oh yeah, yeah. This is
yeah.
Pub.
That's not really a pub, it's brewery.
Like...
Yeah, that pretty much concludes the tour.
Mm-hmm.
Also, comment down which house is better.
Yes.
Is it Red?
Is it? Yes.
Team Pixel.
Or Team Red. Everybody, comment down below what team you're on as well. Hashtag Team Red or hashtag Team Pixel. So. Yeah.
That pretty much concludes everything, so... If you guys did enjoy this episode, please make sure to leave a like and subscribe. And this has been Pixel, over and out.
Goodbye. Red Panda Bears. Red Panda Bears.